Hi, I'm Artie, the artificial grass guy. Thanks for watching today's video from Gardner Outdoor and Remodeling's Water Saving Tips. Today's topic is about your lawn. You can save 15 gallons by using an irrigation system, such as a drip system, on your lawn, your flowers, and your shrubs. Also, water deeply, not frequently. This will help the roots of your lawn grow deep, and they'll be able to get to the water and stay healthier. And lastly, don't water on windy days. That wind will blow most of the water away, wasting it. Thanks for watching.
Cut!